so I'm liking the background much better. I smoothed it out with a soft brush, and it just really looks a lot more softer, and I like it a lot better. So I'm gonna keep adding white to him, to his face, now that the paint has dried to the touch, and I will carry on. Move forward. Let's see, I'm going to try this little brush. It's a little, I think it's called a fan brush. So I'm dipping it in the white paint. And I'm just going to, let me move. Here he is. And I don't think this, well, I know this white has been contaminated with black or some other color. So that's not a good thing. I want to add a brighter white. Let me see if I can do this. I do like this brush. going to try to bring his eyes to life a little bit more. I'm going to try to... He's got very, very dark eyes. They almost look black. But I'm going to try to put some highlights just to lighten them up a little bit with this brown. The iris of the eye, just to bring it out right now. So I'm using burnt umber with a little bit of white. Just a little bit of white. I'm gonna also try to make this eye a little bit, the eyes a little bit bigger. I think they're too small. This is just a start. I'll be making the eyes darker because they are very dark. But I do think that they need to be a little bit bigger. Not a lot. Reference photo that I have, he's squinting. But they sent me this other picture of him with his eyes wide open. So I'm going to try to make him a little bit bigger. It's so important to have good reference photos. And the eyes are so important. That's their whole personality, really, is their eyes, their expressions. So I try to always do a good job on the eyes. It takes a little time, but it's so worth it. I should probably zoom in so you can see more of what I'm doing. So I'm really working off two reference photos. This one, he's squinting. And the one here on my iPad, he's got his eyes wide open. So I'm trying to, I'm looking at both pictures and I'm trying to copy the one with his eyes wide open. very strange right now, I know. So I'm gonna put his pupil back in. So I'm trying to make the eyes, the iris, a little bit darker. Just kind of shade it up a little bit. But I still want to leave some of the lighter parts in there too. Darken them. Now let me see what I can do here with the highlights. Let's see, something I need here. I need to fix this. This may change as I look at it later, but for now I just want to see him with some personality and life as I continue working on him, which I can almost say that I don't have much more to go actually. I'm pretty sure I'm almost finishing him up. Amazing, amazing what the highlights do. He looks startled to me, so I'm not really happy with how he's looking, the eyes. I need to somehow soften him. darken them a bit. Okay, I'm going to continue working around the eyes, and maybe that'll help with that startled look that he has. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, but somehow I'll fix it. Okay, I'm going to continue, move forward. Thinking that he definitely needs, you know, his eyebrows more around his eyes. So I'm going to try to work on that.